the proper way to dispose of use at-home COVID-19 tests would be how you would dispose of use tissues as well. The CDC does recommend that you put them in a separate bag and dispose of them in the trash like you would normally do, or the garbage.